Hey Spartans, it's Coach Rizzo. Welcome back for our last day of underhand tossing. So today we're gonna get into underhand tossing in just a minute. We're gonna do fun activity with that. But right now, let's get our stretches in. Alright, we're gonna reach up to the sky. Reach up to the sky. There you go. Now, go down and touch your toes. We're gonna hold every stretch we do for 10 seconds. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now we're going to just put our arms out, make a T. We're going to do our arms like this. 4 first, 10 of those. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Freeze. Backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job, everybody. Here we go. Arm across your body now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job, switch arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, let me ask you what we're doing on arm stretches. Well, today for an intervals, we're going to have a lot of arm movement, so we're going to really stretch it out. All right, so what you'll need for now to get into our activity is you'll need paper and a paper plate. So I'm going to give you a minute to go get that. All right, guys, here we go. For today's lesson, we're going to ball up our paper like we've been working on, or whatever kind of item we have at home, out of a fly on a paper plate. What we're going to do for our paper plate, for our underhand tossing game for today, it's called Birdie on the Plate. We're going to toss our paper, try and catch it on the plate. It's okay if you miss. Try and catch it on the plate. In a minute, we'll set up a timer and see how many times you catch the birdie on the plate. For right now, I'm just going to keep shooting. Toss up. You can do two hand or one hand. It's okay if it bounces off your plate. Some of them are a little stiffer than the middle. All right, guys. So here we go. I'm going to give my 30 seconds, see how many we can get. All right, guys. Now it's your turn to see how many you can get.